They were looking for peace of mind, but ended up with a home security system that never worked.
They did admit to us that they had little or no training.
And then...
it was extremely devastating.
This couple's cameras didn't record 1 second of a frightening home invasion.
I still see it, the realization when it was a guy with a weapon.
I'll tell you what to ask those security companies to make sure the cameras work and you get what you pay for. Tonight at 5 on Kiro 7 News.